I'll set up one of those practice races if you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now. And hope to see you downtown.
Later.
Thank you. just taking a break.
Shut up. What you come to this town for? The weather? Get out.
Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. Next left. No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Right up ahead. Grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. This track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. Think it's some kind of water treatment plant. The place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. Don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Practice sessions for out of towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. You impressed? Maybe I'll give you a little something, something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Booker's been teaching you? He used to pull moves like that when we was kids. You can definitely come back again.
Driver I'm trying to catch, code 3.
Some
details of make and model would be really helpful.
Looks like you're at 65 on stage.
Okay, y'all, we have an officer in need of some jawbreakers dealing with a lawbreaker. Get moving, everyone. If you see that on your social media feed in the morning.
Copy. They're gonna get away with it this time.
There. Man, you made a mess of this one. Good as new now.
The race for you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested.
Thank you.
Actually chasing them?
Got the control. Someone should bring this one in.
How's that car treating you?
Still in one piece.
sabe cómo se siente. El gran calibre de estos exponentes. Mucha, mucha sabrosura.
Thank you. represent my city. Don't you see we can win some of this cash that we getting. We started, we gon' finish home.
Hey, you finding your feet out there?
1 foot at a time.
I left Lucas a message, but let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. It's Pop's cast a long shadow, you know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean. Always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
Eh. You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension kit waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it.
great. Not yet.
Impressive. This was a paint job.
Don't slip up. I'm right behind you.
Thank you.
in some downtime.
Oh, nice. You know, I was gonna say, you know, people come to Palm City and they just think it's about downtown and the beach. Yeah, they should take a look around. Ease off the gas, enjoy the scenery, go up into the hills. You can live here for years and still find new places. So don't get dragged into, you know, going from A to B all the time. Do the whole alphabet.
I will. You good?
Yeah, it's nothing. Just wanted to check that the car's treating you right. Look, I'll get out of your hair. Relax. Take in the sights. I'll see you around.
Like you've been busy out there.
Away from that sweet suspension kit. If you're up for it, meet me outside the old raceway.